In the middle of the throne and around the throne were four living creatures full of eyes before and behind. And the first creature was like a lion, and the second creature like a calf, and the third creature had a face as of a man, and the fourth creature was like a flying eagle. The four living creatures, each one of them having six wings, are full of eyes around and within. And they have no rest day and night, saying, Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God, the Almighty, who was, and who is, and who is to come.